And we are back. Just my mic settings there a bit. We are returning to finishing the ice temple. We've got like two more spots on this one. We'll see what we got from there. Let's bring in. Actually, I need to level her up some for the second healer. Save state. Yes, it turned out to be a bad idea for the lineup. Yes. All right, we got. We have dragons. Three dragons, Medusa, swordsman. These are master. Please drop the helm haver. Fusilier. I hope they can finally get them to drop their bloody guns. Oh, I can just hit you from here. Okay. Oh, I can deal some serious damage too. Nice. I'll take that. Need back a little bit and get some height. Position there. That's a problem. I can't move enough to close anyway, so I will just use a healing item on you. Thank you. not enough for the kill, but... Actually, I know who I want to hit Luna Swiftness. Let's put that on. Oh, I can't get close enough. Here, right in front of the dragon. Okay. Very reckless. We'll see if this pays off. Oh, nice! Good grit. What I can do is I can heal you. And then you continue healing him. No, let's not do that. Why do that when I've got Dragon Slayer? Still not dead. Okay. Can't get close enough to heal you yet. I can't take you out of the equation. I realize that this is like good luck, arguably. But not really. What's your health at? 10. 5. Actually, that is enough to kill, but... you out of my hair. Actually, let me see if I can get the shot in from here. Almost enough to drop you, and if it doesn't, might charm you. Nope, did not. Wow, my finishing attacks actually kind of suck in comparison to just hitting you. Or don't have a major heal, okay. Hit. Yes, I can. All dropping cards. Normally I'd be like all for that, but didn't quite keep up enough damage to maintain the loop.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.